What will your world be without me?
Happy Caturday. 25 months in a row, Rain Raven. Wow. This will be my last Twitch stream for a long time with all these new rules and regulations they got here. What you can put on your screen and all that boomajab. It'll also be our last Caturday on Twitch due to the rules and regulations that, you know, are being forced upon us effective July 1st. So we're here to, you know, raise some money for the children today. It's not about me. It's about these children today. Marcia, dude, good to see you. Kirk Morningstar, good to see you. Cat, good to see you. Rain Raven, thank you for the resub. You can find me on Kick. Just type exclamation mark Kick and, well, that's where you can find me. I'm a partner over there and, well, of course, the pay is better. I'm having a blast over there. I'm having the time of my life streaming over there. But yeah, today is about the children. We're going to try to raise some money for the children. It's not about me promoting my fucking Kick, okay? We're here for the children today. Oh, with that said, I'm going to go ahead and start this stream like I'd start any stream over there with a big fat-ass bong rip. So I'm going to do a bong rip and maybe a dab for the kids. And, you know, hopefully we'll make this goal today. If we make the goal today, it'll put the whole Caturday team with over $60,000. Of raising money here on Twitch if we make the goal. If we don't, well, we don't. You know, it is what it is. But thank you guys for all your support of Caturday and my stream over here on Twitch these past few years. Thank you guys for the wonderful 3-year ride that we had for Caturday. Cheers, chat. Now, in about 3 or 4 months, I'll try to reform Caturday over on Kick when we get some more music streamers over there. I've been helping a bunch of people get affiliated. We got Magic Lunchbox affiliated yesterday, the Conexos affiliated yesterday. The day before, we got String Player Gamer, Baroque, and Marshall Flash, and a couple other, another music streamer. Oh, yeah, Rachel Grace Violin, we got affiliated over there on the green side the other day. So there's lots of music streamers pouring over there this week. And I've been trying to help them out. But like I said, I'll try to reform Caturday over there in 3 or 4 months. I'll take a little break. And, you know, I'll be streaming over there, you know, for myself for a little bit, okay? But today's about the kids and not really about me promoting my kick, okay? We're here to raise money for them children. Because, you know, fuck cancer. Fuck cancer, Chet. Fuck cancer. Fuck cancer, Chet. Let's go. Johnson, good to see you this morning. Thank you for the resub. You didn't have to do that, but you did. Anonymous! Making me get in the fucking onesie. All right, for the kids. Anonymous, thank you for the $50 donation. We're getting on that fucking onesie right off the fucking bat. Even turned on the guitar amp yet. Let's go. Once again, Anonymous, thank you so much for your generous $50 donation. Treat the cat. But we'll rock out here in just a second. Let me give this cat a couple treats first. No one, welcome in. Let's go. Money today for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Thank you for the $50 donation, Anonymous. Kill this shit and put this damn mask on and just rock out. I was gonna start out slow, but y'all got different plans for me today. So I do what y'all making me do. Y'all making me do this shit. Y'all making me do this shit. Here goes the damn, I won't be able to see very well once I do this, okay? I'm also going to put the other camera on. Tommy, thank you for the raid. All right, I'm going to I'm going to kill that shit and put this mask on it and rock out for you guys. Once again, thank you for the raid.
I have you now.
I'm
As you guys have it, I rocked out in the shark onesie. We get out of this thing. Hudson, thank you for the follow. Once again, we're going to hang out here for a couple hours, and then we're going to see Tonecaster after this, after we're here. Got a whole bunch of people lined up for you today. Let's see, what do we have lined up for today? Well, we're here right now at the Darth Rich channel. Then we're going to see Tonecaster at 8. Then we'll see soon enough Casino Galaxy, Firestone Rocks Drums, Sherry Smith Music. We'll have Johnston filling in for Cha Drums. And we have OG Snackman and Missy Hippie lined up for you all today. I'll play original song. $5 donation, I'll bump your song up in the queue. And yeah, the $50 donation puts me back in the fucking onesie. This will be our last caturday on Twitch. It'll be my last Twitch stream as well, because all the new rules and regulations that they're forcing upon us about, you know, whatever. I can't show this bag of fucking cat treats without being in trouble. So, you know, screw this platform. That's my opinion. Get anybody else in trouble, but you know, blah blah blah, their fucking rules. They haven't done anything to help the streamers out in so fucking long. I'm just done. Things are going pretty good over for me over on Kick, though. We made partner over there. I'm having the time of my life streaming every day. It's fun to help build others up again. Let's go. It's got that 2020 vibe that Twitch had back in the day. when all these music streamers started pouring on Twitch. Soon enough, good to see you. Makistro, good to see you. I'm not sure that I follow you over here. I do now. Even though I won't be over here much. Hope y'all having a wonderful day. I can barely remember. Once again, we're raising money today for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. But I can still feel the moment. Your spirit rushed through me like a river wild. I'll actually do perform something if y'all donate to the charity. Otherwise, I'm going to be a lazy-ass streamer and just, you know, hang out with you guys. I'm going to be lazy.
I have you now.
Once again, thank you for the follow. It's the last caturday on Twitch. It's not the last caturday, okay? I'm going to reform caturday over on Kick in about 3-4 months. I'm going to wait for some more music streamers to join Kick, and we'll see if we can get this thing back up in 3 or 4 months from now. Over on kick.com. Orchestro the other day on Kick, and now Orchestro is over here because I said something about doing this charity stream today. So I appreciate your support. I'm almost afraid to look at how many chatters are here. I don't even want to look at the number here anymore. I'm not even going to look today, okay? I don't want to get upset by a bunch of stupid numbers. Good Cat Gaming, good to see you. I'll let my mods do all the shouting out today, too. Give a shout out from Big Cat Gaming and Tommy, Kay. I guess Orchestro as well. Thank you, Johnston. I'm gonna actually let my mods earn their keep today, since it's my last Twitch stream. I wanna be lazy. That's almost 4:20. Almost 4:20. I think there's enough in here to toke again. True shit. Guys, if you need any emotes, Big Cat Gaming will make free emotes for you. And if you're a music streamer, he'll also put your music, like if you have Spotify or something like that. If you're allowed to play your music on his stream, he'll promote your music as well. I say another dab. I'm out of diamonds and sauce, though. It's over. I'll do another big fat-ass dab, and then I'll play some more guitar for you guys. And then after, like, 7 or something, maybe I'll start drumming. So if you guys want any drums, you know, requests played today for drums, put them in the queue. We have, you know, a ways to go. I won't start drumming till 7 a.m. though. I don't want to piss off my neighbors, okay? But song requests are free. But if you donate $5 to the children, that song will get bumped. So feel free to request some music for me to drum to for that last hour or 30 minutes or whatever. Y'all need to get your request in today. I'm going to be upset if there's not any fucking drum requests in there. I'm just going to be hella fucking, like, upset with you guys. Your shit. And the request line is open right now. Some of you people actually stick around for the whole raid train today to support these streamers. I was really sad last month when we was raiding people with only 12 to 8 streamers. Usually we build up people on a raid train and have 30, 40 by the end of the day. Not this last time. I felt bad for you streamers that participated. I felt really horrible. This really used to be a big thing, you know, where we had 75, 80 people, you know, throughout the whole day for the raid train. And I look over at my number now. I shouldn't have fucking looked, okay? But I'm sorry, chat. It's there. 12 people. I'm like, this is how we're starting out. I mean, you 12 people matter, okay, right? But we got some requests coming in, and like I said, it's 7, after 7 a.m. in about 30 minutes, I can start playing some of those drum requests, okay? So don't expect your drum request to get played any sooner, you know, but please stack some requests in so I have something to play to today. Thank you guys for requesting Big Cat Gaming. The Real Rain Raven, thank you so much. Missy Hippie, I know you got one to put in. I know you got one or two to put in. I want to kill this shit here. I play some guitar for you because that's what I said I was going to do a minute ago. I'll space out and play a little bit of guitar for you cats. And wait for some more donations to come in for the children. If those donations come in, I may have to play some original songs or something. But in the meantime, I'm going to start out with this one here.
Thank you.
String player gamer, good to see you. Welcome in. We're doing a charity stream today for St. Jude's. Let me queue up the next track. Let's do this one. Thank you. Again, Anonymous, thank you for that $50 donation. Nick, good to see you. I probably miss some people coming in chat. String player gamer, thank you for coming in. This is my last Twitch stream, and this is the last Caturday on Twitch. Hopefully in like, you know, 3 or 4 months or whatnot, I'll reform Caturday over there on Kick. Where I'll be currently streaming. I'm not quitting streaming. I'm just done with Twitch and all the bullshit rules that, you know, we're going to be enforced upon July 1. Like this little overlay up here for the charity. Probably can't have that. That's too much, you know, screen space. You know, can't have that. Can't have shit like that on your, you know, it's just bullshit. Anyways, we will reform. the charity event on Kick in 2 or 3 months. I'm going to wait for some more music streamers to join up over there and then ask for some help, you know, like I did last time. So it just, I need a break for a couple months, and then I'll reform everything over there very soon. I'm going to shut up and play something. Is Evil Phil here? Evil Phil! Phil! He's probably not here. Anyways, we have amazing lineup lined up for you guys today. After me is Tonecaster, Soon Enough, Casino Galaxy, Firestone Rocks Drums, Sherry Smith Music, Johnston 1968, In For Cha Drums, OG Snackman, and Missy Hippie. And so far, we're at $108 raised for a $500 goal today. Hopefully, we meet goal. Evil Phil's on his way. Well, he better hurry his fucking slow ass up. So I'm playing this song now. Evil Phil! I love you, man.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoy that evil feel. What up, medic bro? Good to see you. All right, I'm going to do another one on guitar. I got to find it. Bear with me. Bear with me. Here it is. We're going to make all kinds of noise. Let's go.
Oh,
Too. Thank you for the 25 months. Thank you so much. Once again, we're raising money for charity this morning. Missy Hippie wants Mr. Hyde. Okay. Mr. Hyde coming right up. For that generous $20 donation. Thank you, Missy Hippie. Once again, this will be my last Twitch stream. I'll be over on Kick from now on. I'm gonna back down half of these effects. I don't want to blow us out of the water. And once again, we're raising money today for charity for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. If you have any spare change that you can give to the kids, today is the day. Please do not give me biddies or any donations today or any of that crap. I'm more concerned about the kids having stuff than me having subs or you spending money on me being on this channel when I'm not going to be here. I want to be over on Kick. Anyways, this one here is for Missy Hippie. Mr. Hyde, he's a fine fellow. When he's feeling kind of mellow, things aren't always like they seem. I can't be what you dream. Then you be somebody, somebody new. Then you be somebody. You should not do. To swallow, can't make it through tomorrow when things really seem to stay. That's when you start to drain. Then you be somebody. somebody new than you be somebody. You should not do. Somebody donates. Those original songs are locked under those $20 donations today. You know this. You know this. Yeah, we had the $50 anonymous donation and I got in the fucking onesie. It's time for me to start drumming. Right? Or is that a second $50 donation? It's another one? Holy shit. All right. I'll get in the fucking onesie and play Better State of Mind. Okay? Here we go. That's what you guys get, right? Okay, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna get back in the. I hate the onesie, by the way. I hate the onesie, but for the children, we'll put this onesie on. For the children. Make me macaroni. Good to see you. For the children, we'll put this onesie on. For the children, we'll play Better State of Mind on acoustic guitar then. You want acoustic guitar for real? mean, Chad's got to tell me what's up because my eyes are old and I can't see until I walk over there to the other monitor to see what's up. I have a horrible system today. But we're raising money for the children today. Thank you guys for your generous donations. Here we go. I'm going to do probably two original songs in the onesie since they donated $50, okay? So we'll do these two. The wind blowing and the earth between my toes, the sunlight just kissed my face. It's gonna be a beautiful day, like butterflies, daisies. In the woods, they are so free, yeah. Reminds me of you, oh. My number one, ooh, my number one. Just go fishing by the riverside. I could get lucky and turn into a shark tonight, like butterflies and daisies and deer in the woods. My number one, ooh, my number one, ooh, my number one, ooh, my number one. Wide open spaces, the Mustangs run. Happiness is a choice, so let's all have fun, like butterflies and daisies and deer in the woods. My number one, ooh, my number one. Am I just a dreamer trapped in this fairy tale? Are you my Cinderella, my sweet angel? Like butterflies and daisies and deer in the woods, they are so free, yeah. Reminds me of you, oh. My the one. Ooh, my number one. I just woke up here on this cold steel bed. Thoughts of you still running through my head. Trapped here in this prison cell, where only my mind can roam free. Like butterflies and daisies, and deer in the woods. Number one, ooh, my number one, ooh, my number one, ooh, my number one. Once again, anonymous gifter, thank you for the $50 for the children. I need to hydrate in this thing. Let's go. Here we go. We're going to do this one here. Very first song I ever wrote. On acoustic guitar, let's go. Good times, not always here. Bad times, all so sad. It's taking a long time for me to learn. Good times with the bad, but lessons earned. Not feeling lucky right now. Make it through somehow. Got to learn from my mistakes. Got to get to a better state of mind. This road I'm traveling on, I don't know where I'm going at all. Somebody would hand me a map. Able to see my destination, say, not feeling lucky right now. Gonna make it through somehow. Got to learn from my mistakes. Got to get to a better state of mind. You know what happened? I blanked out because, you know, I was, you know, singing that line about a map, and now we have GPS, like, these kids aren't even gonna know what a fucking map is anymore, you know, like, just thinking, you know, they kind of screwed me up, you know, just thinking that, you know. Well, anyways, I know right from wrong, but I can't always follow along. Everybody's rules don't always agree. Sometimes I do what's best for me. Feeling like right now, gonna make it through somehow. Got to learn from my mistakes. Got to get to a better state of mind. I did write this song a long time ago, right? Yes, I did. Times aren't always so tough. If you've got the right stuff, it's not what you got, but who you are. Maybe someday you'll reach the stars. Not feeling lucky right now. Gonna make it through somehow. Got to learn from my mistakes. Got to get to a better state of mind. But
got to get you better. Got to get you better. Got to get you better. Got to get you better.
Got to get you better.
Got to get you better.
Got to get you better.
Got to get you better. Not feeling lucky right now. Gonna make it through somehow. Got to learn from my mistakes. Got to get to a better state of mind. Thank you so much for your generous donations for St. Jude's. Thank you, guys.
I need to take a quick 2-minute restroom break, and well, it's 4:20, so let's hit that bomb. Cheers, Jake! Let me get back from the restroom. Play some drums for you cats. We'll do those requests. I gotta get the fuck up out of this onesie. This shit's hot. Just thank my lucky stars it wasn't like 1 o'clock in the afternoon and I had to put this on, right? Thanks, Chet. Threw the onesie over there. I don't want to actually look at it behind me anymore. Hate that fucking thing. Why do you guys make me get in that fucking thing for? Why? Why do you guys do that to me? Cheers, Chet. I do it for the kids. Guys, I'm gonna take 2 minutes. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go pee. Bye. Hello, dude. Perfect. Welcome in. We're doing a stream for charity today. About to start that drumming portion of the stream. I got about 25 minutes or about a half hour of this stream left. And guys, I'm gonna rely on my mods to help me out when a donation comes in if I've got to do something. Cause I have to go all the way back there to look at a different screen, and that's kind of whack actually. So mods, I'm going to rely on you to help me out. Otherwise, we are here to do some drum requests. And I'm going to arrange this so that way, like, each one of you get at least one song played before I start doubling people's songs. Okay? Before I double anybody's song. We got one here for the Real Rain Raven, one for Big Cat Gaming, one for Tommy K. Let's do Tommy K since he came in here at that raid. Miss Vivi, thanks for that request. We're going to do one for the Real Rain Raven up next. Once again, this is a charity stream. We're raising money for St. Jude's Children's Hospital today, so any little bit helps. Arkajazz, thank you so much for your raid. Appreciate it. I've only got time for like one or two more because I got to thank everybody still for everything. So we'll do this one here for the Real Rain Raven.
It was a Friday night, I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out, and she took off her pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I'll tell more of you on TV show. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state was down on the TV, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I'm still more on my bank account. What the hell is car ID? My friends say I should have my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Out of these three songs, I feel like playing the Creedence one the most. Sorry, Nick, I don't want Trashy Women to be my last song. Otherwise, I'd play your song, but I just don't want it to be my last song that I played on drums here on Twitch, so I'm not going to honor that one today. We're going to do this Creedence Clearwater one, then I'm going to take 5 minutes to thank everybody for everything. So, let's go.
We'll be right back.
fantastic. Thank you for that request. Well, that'll be the last song I play on drums on Twitch. That's kind of iconic. Thank you, guys. We got some thank yous to say to some people. Let me get those thank yous said, and Anonymous, thank you for the $5. Olive Hamo 2, thank you for the $50. Anonymous, thanks for the $50. Missy Hippie, thanks for the $20. Anonymous, thank you for the $50. Well, we raised some money for the children today. Thank you guys so much. We also want to thank Missy Hippie for the $9.16, and a more humbler for $10. Mr. High Hopes for $5. Beastard for $10. Miss Ethy for another $19.20. And well, I put $5 in to start it off, so that brings us to a total of $233.86 worth. About halfway there for our goal today. We have an amazing lineup for you guys. We have an amazing lineup for you guys today. We're just ending my segment. We'll see Tonecaster up next, followed by Soon Enough, Casino Galaxy, Firestone Rocks Drums, Sherry Smith Music. In for Cha Drums will be Johnston 1968 filling in. And then we have OG Snackman and Missy Hippie. Guys, have a wonderful Caturday. And like I said, I will try to reform Caturday over on Kick in about 3 or 4 months. I'll try to get the raid train going over there, but I'm just done with the rules over here. Now let me see if Tonecaster is up and going. I watch Tonecaster so much, I can just, you know, kind of do this. And well, look, we got ads to deal with, okay? We got ads to deal with. Don't have those yet on Kick yet. Anyways, we're going to race host out here just momentarily over to Tonecaster. And you guys have a great rest of your Caturday. And if you want to know any updates that have been made to the schedule today, they've been posted on our website, caturdayteam.com. Once again, guys, thanks for making my last Twitch stream kind of awesome. We raised some money for the kids, and I'm real happy about that. You guys can find me on Kick from now on. There's the link in chat. Guys, thank you so much. And we're on our way to $60,000. If we make this goal today, we would have raised $60,000 over the past 3 years. So I hope everybody sticks around for the rest of the streamers today and supports them and gives them some numbers and stuff like that, okay? Alright, please stick around for the rest of the train. I'm gonna start this off now. Thank you guys so much. I love Hamo too. I love you. Medic, thank you for your support today. Really means a lot, bro. I'll be hanging out on Discord. My Discord. hanging out on my Discord. All right, peace out. Here we go. Once again, thanks, everybody. We'll see you guys over on Kick if you care to join me over there. Take care, everybody. Happy Caturday!